You know, it got a bit messy back there, but we did get Dad back.
Yeah.
What?
That's probably gonna draw some attention. Not probably, actually. It's definitely drawing attention. Look, they're looking for you now, okay? So just be careful. You know, if we can get this weapon, we could be able to live forever.
Yeah.
Look, I know we've only been working together for a few hours now, but I want you to know I'm proud of you. Okay, you're under a lot of pressure here.
Wow. Russ.
So much pressure, in fact, that I hesitate to even bring it up. But I did notice that when you reached out for your father's hand, had he actually grabbed it, his grip would have crushed all the delicate senses in the Russells.
Ah. Okay.
Totally understandable, and would have been worth it, by the way, in this case.
Right.
Having said that, I have a hard time imagining another situation where that would have been the case. And much like your father, the Russells are priceless. Okay, so just, you know, moving forward.
Russ, I promise your gloves are safe with me. Dad said he stole some files about this weapon.
Well, when it comes to Combine data encryption, realize you guys. Systems, robotics, networks, I can make short work of those.
Not data encryption.
Might as well be an alien language. Well, it is an alien language. Anyway, look, Eli's you guy.
Last four shells.
Alex, look out the window.
Holy crap. That's gotta be the vault.
Yeah. Your dad didn't mention it was floating.
So even if we make it there, we still have to get up to it.
Oh, the cables! Look at all the cables attached to it. All we have to do is follow them.
And break whatever's at the other end.
And down comes the vault. Simple. Easy to follow. Yeah, I like this plan.
That's a lot of cables. Have you heard any Combine chatter about Dad escaping?
No, nothing. It's all about sending reinforcements into the quarantine zone.
On the plus side, that means Dad is still on his way back to you. We'd have heard if they recaptured Eli Vance.
And on the downside...
getting to the vault isn't going to get any easier. Ooh, grenades. Ugh, total waste of grenade.
Worth it.
Agreed. Thank you. junk. Thank you.
monitor. Combine.
I see him.
Overwatch acknowledges activity. Confirm Sector 02. Possible necrotic interference. Switch sector. Report to remote status.
Check it out. My gun just keeps getting better and better.
You know, Russ, technically, I don't think there's a whole lot of your gun left anymore.
I'll tell you what, let's put that idea on hold for now. We can chat about my gun when you get back.
I don't have enough resin for any of this stuff.
Well, you know what they say about resin, Alex.
No, what do they say about resin, Russ?
Look. For more resin.
Okay. I'll keep an eye out.
Yeah, that's the one. Look for more resin.
Sure. last show. Amazing.
Incoming, Alex!
I'm out.
2 shots left.
Mags. look to the northern star.
I am. Why are you saying it like that?
No. The Vortigaunt said, look to the northern star to help his friends, which sounds like Vortigaunt nonsense, but I guess it isn't.
Oh, yeah. That does make more sense. That's some sort of combined substation. They usually generate power and host security protocols.
Like the power and security you need for a giant vault.
Alex, I think you should find your way into that hotel and get up to the substation.
And there's the vault.
Yeah, that substation must be what's keeping it in the air. We need to get up there.